Yes, yes, my people. You know, say I want more walk by now. You know, say I was to walk by. DJ Andrew Fresh. I understand DJ Fresh Dawn, you know what I mean? We out here. You know what I mean? So you know, say I want more video this for the day. Nice and beautiful day, you understand? So you know, so we out here. Yeah man, you know, so we out here today. You know what I mean? So right now, we're gonna hit the streets. Let's see what's going on in the streets of Worcester. You feel me? Let's go. Love the streets. The streets them empty. Nobody up on the road, you know. You know, man. Take off my tracking shoes, that's what I'm saying. You know, so I'm out and bad. Yeah. Gonna hit the block. We have some places to go. We have some places to blow to go to. Yeah, you know, it's at Columbus School, listen, my love is real. Yeah, yeah. Out in the streets. That shows you how one way for the day and see what I'm going with it. And the rest in back, you know? Yeah. So yeah, I have to do it. I will use some freshness. Yeah? Panasada town, yeah? Easy town for living. Smooth. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, man. Smooth like a silk. Yeah. Yeah, man, easy block. On lake sides. You know what I mean? It's in the side of the. So down and so. You know what I mean? More time. Say no. Summertime people come out, you know, time I get nice now, so you know, say people soon come out, all my people's out there, you know. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, you know. Forgive me for a little bit of shaky the video, you know, I don't like when the video shaky, but you know, when it don't, it's a device, you know, the same as hey, ma. You guys doing good? All right, hitting the block. Yep, so those my peoples over there. Yeah, man. So we're just gonna hit the streets now and make sure that Park Avenue. Yeah. You can check the barber shop, ear salon. Got a few places to go, man. Yeah, time nice again, so revisit some places. Yeah, you know, so do some work, cleaning up the street, dressing up the block real good. You know what I mean? Yeah, this is my place right here. You know, we're giving back right here in July 6th. Right here, you know what I mean? Check out my boys, them. A VIP. Yeah, this is, if you like my video, yeah, much more brighter. You know, we can't pass on and say what's up, you know what I mean? VIP tire service, come get the oil change, come get your tires, brakes, alignment, tune up. You know the thing, go. You know what I mean? Where these guys at? There goes Big Josh right there. Going inside of busy. Yo, yo. What's going on, brother? You know, we're doing the TV work. We're doing the vlogging work. Yeah, yeah, YouTube work. What's going on, boom? What up, kid? See, you're balancing the tire, man. A lot of people don't know the balance of tire. Yo, bro, I'm the king of this thing, man. I'm telling you, man. Hopefully get my license back and it is say, yo, do it again. I'm nice at this. You know what I mean? Yeah, this is a balancing machine. You know what I mean? For those of you don't know, this is how you balance the tire. You know what I mean? Put the weights on. Here we are. Weights. Yeah, man, come check out VIP tire service. You know what I mean? Come get all your car change, all change. You know what I mean? Your tires, your brakes. You know what I mean? Yeah, man. Wheel alignment. You know what I mean? All that. You know what I mean? So, come get it. Come get it. Yeah. It's passing too. All right, big bro. Hit me black up.
See you, man. See you later.
All right, brother. Ooh, mighty king. All right. Worcester walk by now. In Worcester, sorry, I said more Worcester today. Park Avenue, Stafford Street. Check some people and see what's going on with them business. You know what I mean? Work. Working time. Get your bicycles right here. You know what I mean? Free promotion. Yeah, bicycle shop. Come buy your summer bikes. See your boss there. You know what I mean? Active. Worcester is a different place, man, I tell you. It's beautiful. Wow. Nice job, man. Yeah, this is beautiful. Another day out in the street. Feel like my pants is falling. Let me just straighten him up. a long time we're not in the streets, you know, up on the side, yeah. Couple weeks, couple months, over there again. Yeah, we need some vloggers, man. We need some meet and greet. Any vloggers out there? You know what I mean? Link up, man, so we can do some videos together. You know what I mean? But we don't find them right now. It's all right. May God bless your soul. Yeah, man. On the other side. It's like a movie. Shooting a movie out here. That's what we're doing, you know. Vlogging take over the whole world. Look on YouTube, man. Big up to all my YouTubers, all vloggers, Jamaican vloggers, African vloggers. You know what I mean? All nation, all general. You know what I mean? What up? You ready to do some videos? Yeah, you wanna do some videos? Nah. You're scared, huh? You're scared to be a star, huh?
Hey, tell them check out my music on YouTube.
Get it. Yeah.
Music side.
All right. Subscribe to my channel, DJ Fresh Dawn, and see this later. Fresh Dawn 2H. All right. Scared to be a star, huh? Yeah. So, you know, we all here, man, and just people in the community. I mean, Sousa Street. Park Avenue, Polar Center over your chicken spot. You know what I mean? You know, it's like a star in the neighborhood, it's a star. I was to check out his music. I don't know if you hear that, but if you hear it, check out his music. Dollar General. Yeah, man, this whole city. You know, over that side they got Dollar Tree. Dollar Tree, from the Dollar Asian Supermarket, Laundromat, you know what I mean, Tool Spot, Tool Store, Auto Store, sell tools, you know what I mean? So you know the thing go. Rockland Trust. So you know, so this is down Park Avenue. Yeah, man. Going to a Stafford Street, Main Street side. You know what I mean? And we're in there. We're in there like vlogging here. I'm going inside of this place real quick. Yep, start back the video again, my peoples. You know, Jamaican, you know what I mean? What's the walk by DJ Fresh Dawn in the building? So right now we're there by Applebee's. You know what I mean? We just leave all the Popeyes. You know what I mean? Go over here real quick. Take care of my man real quick, look at the young man. You know what I mean? KC Wizzy. You know what I mean? Co-worker, so hit him up real quick and shit. So what's going on? So my peoples out there. Park Avenue, that's where we at. Forgive me for the little bit of shakiness, man. We soon get some camera, man. I tell you, last week, you know what I mean, I was supposed to get my camera, but bills came in, and boy, I'm telling you, you gotta do what you gotta do. First thing first, you understand? Work with what you got until you can get what you need. I mean, don't ever confuse yourself. Don't ever trick yourself in front of yourself. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Right, I'm going inside of here real quick. Turn this off. Pop. Yep, so we're there from this or no. Back on the street again, you know. Yeah, man, we just pause the video. Take care of the business. You see me, I say? Yeah. Streets is nice. Nice. What I say, people? Road. Outer road. Little smoke shop. You know what I mean? It's my peoples over here. Lilies. Check them out right here on Park Avenue. You know what I mean? Yeah. Thing just feel nice. You know what I'm talking about, man? I go up on the road today, you know? I look some, you know what I mean? I say? Need two new ads. Need some new things on the channel. I give my peoples them a shout out inside of this place, yeah. You know what I mean? Yo, yo, yo. Yo, I gotta adjust the settings. Oh my dear king. Ooh. There we go. Settings just drop. Wow. There we go. There we go, wow. Settings just dropping here. As soon as I came in, the settings from outside just vanish into here, man. Beautiful, man. Come check out Lily Smoke Shops, man. Right here on Park Avenue, man. What's going on, my bro?
What's up, brother?
You know what I mean? It's my big bro right here, man. Chilling, man.
How we doing?
Yup, yup. Let him know where the smoke shop is. What number Park Avenue,
man? 648 Park Ave, Lily's Glass.
648 Park Ave, Lilith's Glass, you know what I'm saying? Another one for the ages, man. I came in here a few months ago. We've been in here, so I haven't been in a minute now. So we're dropping another one, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm doing, man. Come promote my peoples, them. You know what I'm saying? Free promotion, that mean I can get something free anytime, you know? Yeah. There goes the big boss right there. Yup. What are you
Hello,
doing, hon?
How are you?
How you doing? How you doing?
Nothing
You see, I'm giving you free promotion, so that means anytime I want something for free, I want to hear it, you know. Right now, I've got almost, I know you guys have a lot more views, maybe on Facebook, on YouTube right now, but I'm, as an upcomer, I almost have a million right there. I'm only 15,000 way away from a million viewers.
Nice.
Yes.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Yes, yes, yes. You know what I mean? She's an hardworking lady. She always be working hard, man. She don't stop. I'm telling you. Don't stop. I'm serious.
And also stay high all the time.
Yep, yep. And stay fresh. You know what I mean? That's what it is, man. So you just come check out Lily Smoke Shop right there down on Park Avenue. You know what I mean? I did videos in there already, so it's not like that the first time. So you guys are starting my channel. It's getting there. The viewers are getting there. You know what I mean? The channel is growing. You know, slow. You know it goes. All my subscribers, thank you for subscribe. Thank you for keep on watching. You know what I mean? Remember to be a returning. You know what I mean? I'm a returning. Come back. Thank you to come back. And you know what I mean? Just return. You know what I mean? Watch the videos. I put a lot of videos. I know I don't stick to one thing, like, you know what I mean? But I got a lot of stamp videos. So you guys can really just find me with Worcester Walk By. You can find me with food reviewing. You know what I mean? So there's a lot of stamp videos. You know what I mean? Not just random videos. I do a lot of different videos because entertaining. I want you guys to be entertained. Different kind of stuff, good quality stuff. And I mean, come check out Little Smoke Shop. And I mean, beautiful establishment in the community. You know what I mean? July 6th, we're doing a community give back. You know what I mean? I want to come get a couple cases of water from you. You can donate a couple cases of water. Some hot dog buns or something. You know what I mean, brother?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you know what I mean? We're doing something July 6th right by VIP parking lot. You know what I mean? VIP parking lot, July 6th. We're doing a cookout, community cookout.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, so I want you guys to donate at least some hot dog buns or some couple of cases of water.
Something.
Yeah.
Talk to her about it, like, yeah. Some other time, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm going to talk to her about that anytime when she's ready. Business is business. We're in here, either now or never. Always know that this time moment is always the best moment. Tomorrow moment is going to be crazy. Yes, my people, so they come check out Little Smoke Shop. You know what I mean? Yeah. We're doing, in July 6th, we're doing a community give back right across from Lakeside Apartment. So I want to come check you for at least 2 cases of water, right? And 2 hot dog buns, just to give back. Yeah. Come check over this side now. What's going on over the Crystal side? We got little trees. Come check them out. The goodies, my peoples. Yeah, Little Smoke Shop. Yeah. Check them out on Park Avenue. Yeah, yeah. Give you a good little video in. What's going on in here? You know, most likely that video is going to give me... I think this is a video, that video is going to give me any copyright, but hopefully not mess up my whole video, you know. Yep, I think that video is going to give me. So come check out Little Smoke Shop, you know what I mean? Yeah, I'm on my people's here, you know what I mean? Yeah, love it. Be peace with it. Lot of stuff. You know what I mean? Yeah. I think I'm going to get copyright after I post this video. Nice hearts. Nice backgrounds for your rooms. You know what I mean? Check them out. Like an outscap. We got Bob Marley over here. Got to come check on Bob Marley. Yeah. How much are the Bob Marley posters, bro?
All the posters are
15. Okay. Nice. Okay, nice. I can't get one right now, but I can't be walking with the stuff right now. So, you know, we got Bob Marley posters. You know what I mean? So, we got the culture in here. You know what I mean? We got the doom room. Everything's glowing. fly. Maybe, I don't know, if this video get copyright, I'm going to let it stay. You know what I mean? They let them people get the glory, whatever. Wu-Tang. You know what I mean? Good Lion. You know, I'm definitely not going to take it down because it's too, my video is too nice right now. Yeah, come check them out, man. You know what I mean? So Lily Smoke Shop. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, my boy.
Have a great day, bro.
You too, man. That was a nice one right there. Peace. Come check out all the rocks. So yeah, they got the rocks them over here. You know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah. Give them something to look at with some music. I'm gonna get copyright, but I'm gonna let it stay for you guys. You know what I mean? You could play a little game, a little something, or anything, you know what I mean? Yeah. All right, my people, peace and love. I'm on the street. Yeah, all right, I'm back out on the street again. Kiara, I need to adjust. Yeah, so. Yeah, so I want a video of 45 minutes that touch upon one, yeah? And they reduce to one more videos. So, you know, we don't want to just chop up one videos. You know what I mean? Park Avenue. Or we do. It's Friday. You know what I mean? Staying fresh. Yes, young man, keep doing a good job, man. Stay focused, all right? All right. Yeah, come get Jeff and Lube, you know what I mean? What's going on? Jeff and Lube, you have so many places out here. You have more mechanic shop, you have Manny King. You know what I mean? You have Manny King right there. You have, you know what I mean? Enterprise right here. Come get your rental car right here. You know what I mean? So the whole city is nice. Come get your gas down there, so speed wheel. You know what I mean? So my brother, all right. You know what I mean? Yo. You know what I mean? Lyman Center. So we're out here, man. Yeah. Pull it in. In no rush. Yeah, I'm gonna check this barber shop. I said barber shop, so I want some couple ads to them thing. Yeah, Rookie's out, Ricky's. My man Ricky over there, so. We can't shed a light, Yeah. The video is so nice. It's beautiful. Busy city. So folks, right now we are Main Street, Lakewood, and Stafford Street. You know what I mean? Park Avenue. Yeah, but people say, so you know what it is, man. We still walk by, we out in the street. You know what I mean? We're hit by Stafford Street right now. Main Street, actually. Yeah, Main Street now. That's up one, so I go on the side, yeah. You know what I mean? Burger King, you know what I mean? Getting the streets now. Yeah, I'm gonna check out this store right now and see if this guy's open and give them some revenue. Yeah, I'm gonna check my guys out. You know what I mean? You know what it is, man. We're doing the thing, man. You know what I'm saying? What's the walk by? DJ Fresh Dawn. My channel is sick. Sicker than Arabic. You know what I mean? It's getting there, it's getting there. Yeah. So check out the block, you know what I mean? So see that on the side? Main Street down that side right there. That's the street take you right downtown. You know what I mean? Right downtown and shit. Yeah. Hit up the block and see what's going on with these people. You know what I mean? Yeah, I'll check out my peoples right here. Yes, my peoples, another one. And I mean, we're back in OU again. And I mean, another video. Yeah. We'll be back again. We'll never stop. So right now we are on Main Street. All right. Alright, I go over here, sir. Alright, my peoples, you know what I mean? It's boy DJ Fresh Dawn, man. And we owe you right now. You know what I mean? So, where we going right now? It's so beautiful, man. So, right now, we're just gonna click this video right here, you know. Right here, yeah. Click.